Today everyone, I'm Abel Todo, and today I will be doing a different thing, usually from the usual things that I post at my YouTube channel. Instead of doing PvPs and crystal hunting at Abel Online, what I will be doing today is the unboxing of my newly bought chest set, which is made of kamagong. This is a rare chest set found in the Philippines. And the store owner priced it at about 3,800 pesos, but after haggling with my wife managed to bring it down at a price of 2,600 pesos, which is a pretty good deal considering the quality of the chest set and the pieces. So as per the store owner, this would probably be the last chest set that he will sold made of kamagong, because the cutting of the kamagong fees are regulated at Philippines now to protect it, because it belongs to endangered species of wood in the Philippines. I will be unboxing the chest set. As we can see, the chessboard in itself is very good crafted, and the wood is different. The store owner actually said that this chessboard is made of Nara tree. Nara tree is also very rare in the Philippines, and it's actually the national tree of the Philippines. It's very white in tone colors, and the crafting of the each of the square of the board is very good and very pleasing to the eye. So I will be opening the chessboard. As we can see, the chess set are divided into two groups, the white pieces and the black pieces. It also has the foam to protect the pieces from scratches. First, we look at the white pieces, which is kind of light. The crafting is very good also. The store owner said that the white pieces are made of lawan tree or lawan wood, which is pretty common in the Philippines. Kind of light. The knight is very good crafted comparing to the other knights from the other chess sets, like the Dubrovnik or the Stanton chess set from the House of Stanton. It's very well crafted and pretty much a good design. And also the other pieces are good and very beautiful. But the highlight of this chess set is the black pieces, which is made of kamagong wood, or the iron wood commonly known in the Philippines. Comparing with the weight of the white pieces to the black pieces, it's actually doubled the weight. The black is double the weight of the white pieces. That's the one characteristic of the iron wood or the kamagong. Also, looking closer at our king, it bears the usual cross, which is the standard for chess nowadays in the tournament chess set. Also, we can see the tiger-like skin tone of the kamagong, which is very beautiful and very pleasing to look at. So, this kamagong chess piece are very good and quite heavy. Actually, there is a story about the kamagong chess set. They say that during the reign of Anatoly Karpov, the recent world champion of chess, what happened is that preparing for a match, Karpov, the organizer of the chess competition, uses exported the kamagong chess set from the Philippines. Then Karpov, preparing for his match, will be preparing for Sicilian defense opening, which is actually from e4 moves. Okay, I will show you what happened. I will arrange first the pieces very light and very good looking pieces. We'll also lied to the eyes, and I think Bobby Fischer would have liked this kind of chess set. Yeah, Bobby Fischer, as a trivia, also lives previously in Baguio City before when he moved out from United States. Basically Bobby Fischer lived in the Philippines, mostly in Baguio City. He's seen playing chess at the Igorot Garden or the Bornam Park. So this is the story of Anatoly Karpov. The original plan of Karpov is to move the c6 from e4 of this opponent. He will be moving to c6, but what happened is, because the kamagong pieces are very heavy, what happens is, instead of moving to c5, the original Sicilian defense, what happened is Karpov accidentally fell the pieces to c6, which is actually the Caruacan defense. So with this, his opponent is already expecting Sicilian defense, is also startled with what happened. And they say, as the myth say, or the legend that they say, Karpov won the game, and from then on, Karpov uses the Caruacan defense into his arsenal. So that's pretty much it. Looking at the chessboard and chess pieces, it's very good and very, very affordable for its price, and it can match the other chess sets that are made from outside the Philippines, such as the Brovnik or the Stanton. Very good chess set for the price. So again, thank you for watching, and I will be enjoying my chess set playing chess, and thank you.
And it's done.